have something to say? It's another bubbly moment on The Bubble where you can say what you want to say. On today's episode, we would take you to the street for some ginger and washing your hands and how often people do so. Sounds not too serious, right? Wait till you hear more about it on Footnote. Don't forget, this is that show where we showcase everything as it is before we crank it all up. Welcome to The Bubble for moments of factual opinions.
The greatest football stars have been there. This is my story. I train, I'll be better. To be on exports.
Imagine you finishing from the bathroom without doing the needful. Of course, you know what I'm talking about. I mean washing your hands. You sometimes use those unwashed hands on your mouth and then you set off on your normal daily activity. You could give one or two friends a handshake, which those at the receiving end might not realize. It could actually be disastrous to your health visiting the restaurant with those germ-infected hands of yours. Not too many people engage in this hygienic activity, and even when they do so haphazardly, just to fulfill all righteousness, or better still, just to go by. As simple as hand hygiene can be, it could save you from a whole lot of diseases when it is done properly before your meals, most especially.
The British have Tollywood.
Indians, Bollywood.
Americans, Hollywood.
Ghanaians, Gollywood.
It brings you various extraordinary renditions.
Exclusively from Nigeria.
It's indigenous.
Original.
From the roots.
It's our own.
Ndi Igbo na akpi ya.
Hausa na chewa.
Awon Yoruba pe ni.
Na the thing we did use watch film.
Ihe nkiri onyonyo.
Wa san kokoyo.
Amo umaworo.
Screen knowledge.
I like it.
This war.
Bola Paul Bola Kale.
Amuse Cynthia is my name.
Selin.
Salami Aminat. It's all my Margaret's.
Afam Chikezi.
Olariwa Juji.
Henry. Mumida Shiro Alabi.
Peter.
Ify.
Show by name.
Badi Jotaro Joseph.
Paul Wagbai.
Mr. Nikola Latunji.
Chilezi.
Musa Sunday.
Twice. Like three times, four times. You can't count it. Just. You can wash your hand even when washing something or any other thing, but it normally happens that you do wash your hand at any time you want to wash your hand.
Like, let's say, even though every 5 minutes, sure.
Three times, daily.
That is very sensitive. When you go to use yourself, you must wash your hand at any time because you must, at times, you do have handshake, all those things.
I wash my hand at least 10 with a number.
Like four times, I guess.
I wash my hand twice a day, morning and night. When I'm going to work, and anytime I do any dirty work, or I just involve myself in touching one or two things, I make sure I wash my hand, go to the restroom because it's very hygienic.
I wash it regularly.
Whenever I want to eat, that's when I wash my hands.
Not really, but after washing, after going to toilet, then many things, sure.
When I go to toilet, and sometimes when I enter bus, getting home before doing anything, I wash my hand with soap. And when I go to toilet, then after cooking.
To be sincere, when I wake up in the morning, I think I have my bath. I wash my hand when I have my bath. Then maybe after cooking, or maybe after doing my house chores. I think those are basically the time I wash my hands.
Like 5-6 times a day. Most times, like I'm this person that gets sweated very well. So most times when I come, if I'm feeling hot, I try to wash my hand and my face.
Almost every time. Because you walk, since I walk, I wash my hands almost every time. So it's more often.
I wash my hands whenever I want to eat. If I go to toilet, if I go to I always wash my hand.
Tune in to your favorite brand show on radio and TV, Brand Villa.
Do you need to situate and position your brands ahead of other competitors?
Or you want to give more visibility to your corporate social responsibility? Then, your vehicle to connect your TA is Brand Villa.
Give us a shout or send SMS on 080-5611-2687 and 080-6662-7610. Or send an email to brandvilla1@yahoo.com.
On facebook.com/group/brandvilla. Connects. Inspire. Deliver. We can be your CID. Brand Villa. Giving you that visibility.
Well, it's good to wash your hand with soap before eating. Depending on where you're coming from or where you are at that particular point in time, you just have to wash your hand with soap, then you eat. But maybe because we don't practice that every day in Nigeria, that's why at times it's just something that maybe when you instruct someone to do, the person will do. But for you to say generally in Nigeria, we don't normally wash our hands with soap before we eat.
No, I do wash with even though before eating and after it, I do wash with soap. So there is what we call personal hygiene. That is just it. It's just personal hygiene.
Definitely, I wash with soap before eating, and also wash with soap after eating.
The soap, that if there is one, but if there is none, I don't use water.
No, I don't wash with soap before I eat.
Yes, with soap before I eat. Yes.
No.
Yeah, of course, yeah, I do.
A liquid soap. I wash my hair with a liquid soap, and. Yeah, most times, normally water, but anytime I have access to liquid, so and this one I use sanitizer, you understand, most times.
Of course.
Sometimes, not every time, depending on the urgency of the food.
My name is Dr. Ademola Oladishu. The fact is that it keeps us from infection. As I've mentioned, more than 99% of what goes into our mouth comes through our hands. And so the good effect of washing our hands is that we prevent infection from entering our body, especially gastrointestinal infection and other infections that can be spread all over. Well, the most effective method of washing our hands is with soap, though there are antiseptic soap, and running water is the best. But where there are no running water, we can put water into a bath with soap, wash our hands with that soap, after that, pour that, and then bring another clean water to wash the soap off our hands. Those are the best methods. Remember Ebola? Ebola proved to us how important hand washing is. Because during Ebola, we were trained, we were warned to wash our hands as many times as possible. And so we can know that keeping your hands clean keeps you away from the hospital. Because as I've mentioned, anything that goes into the mouth usually is through the hands. And then when we keep our body from infection and infestations, because there are differences between infection and infestation is by worms and other parasites, and infection is by bacteria. When we keep our hands clean, we are free from infection, infestation in our own body, and we shall not be able to spread infections to the larger society, to our families and to the larger societies. Well, I will advise people to wash their hands as many times as possible, especially leaving the closet, the toilet, after using the toilet, 2, before every meal, 3, before we touch anything that is going into our mouth, we make sure that our hands are clean so that we don't introduce infection into our body. My name is Dr. Ademola Oladishu, and I was advised that we keep washing the bubble.
sanitize. No. I know that sanitizing thing is becoming too much in Nigeria. Everybody, because of the Ebola crisis, everybody wants to sanitize. I believe if you wash your hand properly, you might not need that sanitization.
No, because sanitizers, when someone has to go for shopping, at least soap can do the whole thing. I don't really get sanitizers every time.
I will not lie about that one, not really. But I know that I wash with soap, that's all. But using the sanitizer, maybe the all those ones, I don't. Nothing, not as if. It wasn't as if when the Ebola was ready, nobody was scared. But now, I do use soap. That's only what I know that I do. I use soap to wash my hands.
The last time we sanitized was during the Ebola crisis. So I don't think it's part of us to sanitize our hands.
Doing the Ebola is just only for those who are not well educated, who are not experienced, they suffer most. Because there was during that Ebola, a friend of mine called me that I should use salt. I was like, salt? I should use salt to bait. I was like, I will use salt to bait. That is another thing. But sometimes I didn't do anything. But during that Ebola, everybody was just scared and everything is just perfection.
No.
Ebola was horrible because coming out of Nigeria and coming back, I had like 3 in my bag. That was how bad it was. You know, whenever you go to secondary, you check you at the airport. Hey, welcome, and you have to immediately just. That period was horrible.
Since this Ebola stuff came out, I always have it. So I don't really have a reason why I sanitize my hand, but I do it after washing. I sanitize my hand.
Yeah, I do. But it's not regular.
I have sanitizers in my house, but in a local areas where you work, where you eat, or you interact with people, there is no sanitizer on that place.
You've seen it all, you've heard it all. Dirty hands is a life of ill health. A clean hand brings you all you need without even asking. So, stay clean, stay healthy. Do remember to follow The Bubble on our various social media platforms displayed on your screen. That's it. I'm The Bubble this week. Join us again next time. Bye-bye. When I hustle every day, I hustle, I stay with my